It's actually Bryan. Was that Slender Man? No, that was Jack in the Box. That's funny though. That trade. I didn't mean to jump, bro. Round two. Fight. Come Okay, that was a fire parry. Reinhardt looking sick, thank you. Bro, you might be able to do the same thing there, because that's plus 21. I just realized that. Okay, big damage. Feels like a poo matchup. Feels like it's always Bryan's turn. I guess Bryan, you just really got to parry his stuff. Carrying him is really good. But it's all about timing. It's always been against Bryan. Back when Blasu's an OD whiff punisher against him. Like when they just want to whiff orbitals, CD1s, etc. Always got that back when Blasu to close it. But not head pie. I think that same tech on the wind up one into full crouch dynamic one applies on full crouch down forward 4-2 into Oki. Round two. Fight. Ouch. Nice. What's up, Seafolt Tech J? Round three. Fight. Okay, I kind of messed up the combo, but that works out. You win. Yeah, that was a lot of damage. GG's. The wall break into grab, first grab unscaled. G. starts off the combo doing a missile. Befamous, our sessions on Saturday. For show, man. Batman, Asu.
Just as promised, our session on Satch.
With Boonish. Nice suit. Dash up low. Ouch. I'm just down for two keep outing right now. Break those. Bro, four down for two so far. It's not gonna kill, but... trade.
Round three. Fight.
Jeez. Random four hits. I love that move, dude. That move's so cool. Okay, we just play some nooch. I was just poking and chopping and bobbing. I was just my game plan there was just keep out down four twos until she's actually in. You got to deal with pressure. But the down four two keep out just kept working. Or whiff punishes, you know. Could have killed the second round with a whole different route. Oh shoot, I forgot. But the four down for two, you think so? With heat? You might be right. Combo. Chew halfway with the heat smash.
Round two. Fight.
Nice. Yo, chat, check the combo. Underneath the jab. I'm kind of going in right now, yeah. Is that back row? Yeah. It's like a Batman custom, I assume back row. Is that combo? No, why'd I do that? Nice grab. Nice. You want to have with Sage Hazards? A little bit, yeah. GG's. Nah, I'm playing so good today. I was getting everything right there. I just felt confident in everything. Whoops. 6-0? I might have, yeah. So, that's going to be your best shot. It should be a lot easier. I got to lock in. I got to play clean, peeling. Oh my god, he's Gohan. I've seen so many Gohans lately. Oh. I'm not giving him a chance to wind up to the low power. He wanted to get that low. I was like, I'm just gonna hit you, bro. Ouch. Okay, that's tech. Still valid. Nice to... should look very, I mean. I ducked, bro. I wasn't trying to freaking break because I'm doing my duck punish. Ouch, nice one. Ouch, okay. Mid city. Shiza. Nice from downtown. What's the qualifier for though? It's for the Saturday $7,500 bracket. I had to go risky with that low, bro. Nice. Ouch. Round Ouch. Okay, okay, okay. Round four. Fight. Rough. Nice slow. Final round. Fight. Nice. Ah, stayed solid, boys. We're playing so good today. Holy moly, boys. 2-0-2. GG's. Nice suit, nice suit. I were qualified. Alright, this is gonna launch. Double KO is crazy, I'm not gonna lie. Yo, what's up, Don? Fight. Nice little parry. He knows, bro. Or he sees those. Not he knows, he just sees. Ouch. Nice, I felt it out. After the jab, people getting hit by mids after jab. Nice suit. Round three. Fight. A little too fast. Ouch. Hold back, hold back. Dead as hell. Ouch.
Final round. Fight.
My forward one got stepped, bro. Okay. We got lucky with that failed heat cancel. What's the stage? I wonder if it's possible for you to make Kuma from One Piece with Jack. I know you can make Frankie. I've seen Frankie made easily. Kuma though? I don't know. I don't really watch One Piece, so I don't know people's names and stuff. Huge. Huge with a Y. Huge. You can make Kuma, I've seen it before. I bet.
Get ready for the next battle.
Look him up, he looks sick. I got you. Ouch. Ouch. I low parried. Maybe back three is better. I let go of the stick and I don't hold back when I press gamma out for some reason, man. I don't know why. Nice tap. Nice. I see. Ouch. Nice.
Round 3. Fight.
What? Okay. GG's. No, I was locked in, bro. Befamous is up next, bro, but I was locked in. GG's. I just kind of replicated his playstyle. Let's see what we can cook up. Let's go. Bro. Combo. I'm not gonna figure out a combo. I'm just gonna go straight into rage, right? I see you. Round two. Fight. Ah, no range. Ouch. That sidestep. Nice. Ouch. 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 His jabs can touch me, but my grabs can't. I mean, God, this keep out. I'm trying to like get a good counter hit grab, but as he's like going into me with his jabs, my grabs, I don't know. I mean, they just got punished, no range. Why did I duck into that, bro? I thought I could duck under or something. Same old tired fucking setup. Alright, stay locked in, stay locked in. Nice. Cheeky setups. It might be Yusai Rage Art. Maybe. Stay low parrying, stay solid. Ouch. Bro, it's just non-stop fucking sway. It's the most brain dead bullshit ever. Like non-stop fucking brain dead activity. God, bro. Well, it's 14 frames. I'm gonna need at least two lows. Like, you know, you need to beat this game's bullshit with your own bullshit. Those moves, those jabs, are the fucking jabs of gods. Like, ultra privilege. Ultra privilege on those stupid fucking jabs. I don't give a fuck. I'm a better player. Those jabs been busted since what, 4? Since 5? Since even like ultra carried? I don't give a fuck, bro. Fuck this stupid game and these stupid fucking jabs. Wanna keep me out? I'm trying to grab into it, it's beating me out. Like, you just gotta be bullshit in this game with bullshit. Get ready for the next battle. Privileged ass jabs, bro. They just do them because they know they're so privileged. But, you know, when I make you hold that, it's like not so much more, not so much privilege anymore. It's beautiful. Block my life. Just sways out every time. Round two. Fight. Laser. Nice. Good patience. Round three. Fight. Ouch. Dead. Lagged. This shit is mad lagging. It's non-stop red. It's been red for 10 seconds. It doesn't stop being red. Oh my lord. All right, stay solid. He's on this character. And bro, I think that caught him and he couldn't low parry your guard or something. Round three. Fight. Holy moly. That might be a clip. That was just correct interaction after correct interaction. Get ready for the next battle. Huge, absolutely huge. Plus 21. This move right here confuses me, bro. It says, what does that mean? Minus 21, but in parentheses, plus 14. What does that mean, Headpie?
Get ready for the next battle.
I was talking.
Round two, fight.
Ouch. Rough. Okay, that beats me up.
Round three.
Plus 14. Ouch. Maybe she's going sickle mode. Combo. Nice.
Final round. Fight.
Got hit by that last one. Is that a Reinhardt custom? Yes, yes it is, dude. Alright, gotta keep on the aggression on this character, bro. This character does aggression, like, built in. If you don't do nothing, it just runs over you. Let's try to steamroll the last one. Nice one, thank you, dude. Infinito. Ouch. Is this kill? That fucking killed. Holy shit. I dropped the combo, man. Yeah, I leave. Okay, we're gonna lock in. God, bro. I keep on losing to this Lidia. Just gonna have to go hit the lab on this one, dude. GG's. Bro, he's doing things Lidia I've never seen before. And I'm just holding back, dude. And the kickups, bro. He plays so disrespectful. Just like the freaking Victor games. Okay, learn the stance. I'm just getting steamrolled. Fucking Lidia, bro. The most annoying character in the game. This guy's just going nonstop. This is the most fucking stupid gameplay I've ever seen, dude. And he's just gonna one and done every time. I'm really off to lock in. Genghis Khan, what do I do here, bro? Infinite Heat, yeah. Big Jet 442. Okay. Say 4-4-2. Round 2. Fight. Yo, the step. We can step with this character, bro. Okay, 1-1. Got two go hampers in, perhaps she'll.
Get ready for the next.
Okay, 1-1. Nice, thank you, XL. Also, every standing low she has is minus 14 or more, if I recall. This is grand finals, so I'm on loser side. Good to know. That was a crazy range wall splat.
Round two. Fight.
Ouch. Ouch. Bro, what? Oh, the tracking. Okay, the tracking actually worked on me. You gotta track, Jack. Nice. Okay, we got to hold the 1-1. The mid after 4 over 2 is minus 10. Okay. Jab into low. Bro, I just duck into her shit every time. Okay. Nice aggression. Ouch. Fucking sidestep, you can't do that shit against her. almost. Some force would be good. I'm trying, King Ray. All right, Elegant Palace though. Round two. Fight. On hits, not on the reaction delay. I had the right read, just didn't believe at the right timing. You gotta do that shit on hit, man. GG's. Yeah, this Lidia was piecing me up today, man. Second seed, not too bad. I need some more Lidia practice, bro. I don't know. I don't know what to do.